Police in Crestview have made an arrest in an overnight murder. 38-year-old Lovejoy Ponthieux of Santa Rosa Beach is charged in the shooting death of 26-year-old Jonathan Harvard of Niceville. Police say the shooting took place late last night in a room at the Crestview Inn. Police found drugs in the room. Ponthieux is charged in being held in the Okaloosa County Jail and being held without bond.